I combined oil and strawberries, and the result was better than I imagined.